Hey, what's going on, man? It's your boy OD, and I'm a pretty big rap fan, and I'm noticing that every other rapper get to say whatever they want. So I just wanted to make a song where I could, like, act like I was the man, like Mercy, but my friend Dean said I couldn't.
And he 100% right. If I tried to say anything cool, I would just sound, like, gay.
You know what kind of disadvantage that puts me at where I just can't say anything cool? Like, literally, the only thing I could think of was to bring a black dude in for the chorus. So shout out Corey Guns.
Round, smoking weed with my foreign bitch. Round, smoking weed with my foreign bitch. My window down, I'm riding to my new shit.
Wish that was me.
Got my new bitch, got my new bitch.
This dude a G.
I don't cap off with no J's, they send them hoes for free.
What the fuck that mean?
Never paying for no pussy, fuck them hoes for free.
That's a fucking bowler. How can I become a bowler?
I really need to find that shit out.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. How can Dickie learn to bow? I wish I was tipping, I could spit some shit with southern drawls. I wish I could flip a brick and spit that shit like Ricky Rouse. Holla at brows at the mouth. Spit about a motherfucker, bitch up in the whip and get a lit up in the backseat. Talking shit about a dinner with an athlete. Fuck that, can't rap like the rest of these motherfuckers. With it on my rhythms being fact free. Do y'all know how bad I wish I could? But y'all would laugh if I spit her. So now your man is making jams about some random shit when dudes is rapping about they fucking weaponry. Homicidal tendencies, the only dough that I can boast about is seed of sesame. I'm jealous, B. Cause everybody in the gang get to say they care. Everybody in the gang get to say they stare. Everybody in the gang saying words like trail. Really wish that I could make that hit, fake that shit, without coming off all gay and shit. Cause if I could've rapped like Wayne, then I'd probably be saying a lot of the crazy shit. Like, I'ma kill your pussy ass bitches with the chopper. Now make that pussy pop out, and this shit would sound proper.
Proper. Smoking weed with my foreign bitch. Round, smoking weed with my foreign bitch. My window down, I'm riding to my new shit.
Wish that was me.
Got my new bitch, got my new bitch.
This dude a G.
I don't cap off with no J's, they send them hoes for free.
What the fuck that mean?
Paying for no pussy, fuck them hoes for free.
That's a fucking bowler. How can I become a bowler?
I just wish I could say black things,
whoa,
straight up.
Whoa. Here we go, here's a flaw, about some shit I really know. I'ma spit it raw and swag it up as if I'm really cold. My Cheerios is honey nook, gear at most $100. P.S. I Love You is on the TV, Dickie tearing up. Go up to the bathroom, I have to, my dentist said gotta make an effort, now it's time to floss. Holla at my dog and I call the motherfucker to me and get a leash and take him out to wild. Roll around the F, I put his shit up in the bag and then we pull up the windows down. This bitch look out and asking how she get back on the highway. Told that bitch to drive straight and take a left on Honeycutt, but stay up in the right lane, cause I come up kinda quick. You see what the fuck I'm saying? Other people get to rap about like home cooked crack and like jail and shit. And now I gotta spit a lot of shit about a motherfucking kid up in a crib that's got a central air. It's not fair, no one cares. Real talk, I just wanna braid my hair and rap about whatever, bruh. Money, hoes, etc. Instead of being clever, every measure, but I'm never gonna be.
Smoking weed with my foreign bitch. Round, smoking weed with my foreign bitch. My window down, I'm riding to my new shit.
Wish that was me.
Got my new bitch, got my new bitch.
This dude a G.
I don't cap off with no J's, they send them hoes for free.
What the fuck that mean?
I don't pay for no pussy, fuck them hoes for free.
That's a fucking bowler. How can I become a bowler? Yeah, like, it ain't fair. Like, Kanye says shit like, have you ever had sex with a pharaoh? I put the pussy in a sarcophagus, and nobody remotely questions that. They just respect your swag more. Rick Ross say his car smell like blue cheese. If I said my shit smelled like blue cheese, people would just think like I was eating wings in my car and like making a mess, like a goddamn mess. So, fuck.